Let's see if we can get there, though. Let's see if we can get to plat 2.
Here comes a new challenger.
I played a little bit last night just with some friends. And, like, I don't know. I feel a little bit more practiced. I was doing some more interesting conversions, but... Unbelievable. Why? That's easy. Easy money. She's just gonna constantly do DI. Not even going for medals. Alright, fear reversal. Interesting. They have a 5-win streak. How's that possible? See what we can do. All right, they went for the medal. Set that up. She was burned out, so I could kind of just go into chip out mode if I wanted to. I need to not autopilot into that. She knew it. There's a butt spot to do that. I think she got it though. I think she wins this round. Oh, no, not. Oh, she will if I jump. So. Now that's annoying. I don't have any good anti-airs from that angle. Come on, jump at me.
Okay.
Don't jump at me again. Nope. That was supposed to be a yoga comment. Alright, let's see if we can claw back some points. I need to use jumping medium kick more. It's useful. Sure, we'll take it.
Dhalsim wins.
All right, so that wasn't too bad. I think we're gonna get it. I think we're gonna get to plat 2. I'm excited. Doing what we can. I'm trying to make it just go as quickly as possible. Oops. I pressed A instead of start. Normally I have to press start to confirm.
There we go.
Ooh, Geef, yay. I'm weirdly experienced in this matchup at least. I need to be careful about not just using standing heavy kick though, because if they use the, what is it, Tiberian press? Siberian, the kick parry, I'll get tossed. I missed my confirm there. Stupid, stupid me. God damn it. If my timing was a little better. I'll sit back here and geez you out the whole time. He's gonna try to be extra aggro, I'm sure. No, I pressed the wrong move. Yay. Dhalsim wins. Oh, we're so close. I can feel it. One more win and we got it. Yes, he's gonna rematch us. All right, perfect. Oh no. I can punish this. That was sick. Round two. Fight. Why would he do that? Dhalsim wins. Look at that! We got to plat 2! How exciting. Alright, from now on we can rank down, so we do need to worry about losing matches. Especially right now when I'm just barely over the threshold. So we'll see how far I can make this.
Here comes a new challenger.
Oh great, I'm probably gonna fall out now. Let it be like a gold Ken. Damn it, it's a platinum 2 Ken. This is scary.
Gotta do this. Come on.
Prepare yourself. Round 1.
All right.
Fight. You fight.
That works. Irritating. Yep, he just gets it. Drop it. Woo! Alright, we made it. Woo!
Round two.
Scary.
Fight.
He's just so plus all the time. No, I wanted to drive reversal. What? How did that? I'm so confused. How do I drive reversal then? I thought it was just forward and drive rush while you're in block stun. Yep, he gets it. Or not drive rush, drive impact. Get out of here. Okay, that was worth it.
Dhalsim wins!
He's scary. Ken is so terrifying. I just don't. I don't know how to deal with him. This guy just loves pushing forward, though. One. This guy has a. Trying to incorporate jumping medium kick more into the routine to bait anti-airs. God damn it. It's gonna suck. There we go. This should do it. This should combo. Yeah. Damn it, I should have healed the flame. He's gonna get my whole fucking health bar now. Yep, that's it. Pay attention. It's all or nothing. Bye. Sit down and shut up. Yep. Yeah. Fight round. Fight. Is he gonna jump? Nope. It's just so easy to lose against Ken.
Round two. Fight.
Yoga fire. Yoga fire. Yoga come. Come. Yoga.
Heat it up.
How's this?
Yep, I'm done. Gotcha. Well, those were matches that I just had.
A new challenger. Round one. Fight.
My arcade stick just like randomly wasn't working. That was really annoying. It seems like everything just stopped functioning there for a second. I don't know if it was like some kind of input issue with my fight stick just like shorting or something, I don't know. But yeah. I had to just re-enable everything. Oh my god, fuck. Being able to cancel into just everything that he wants to do and at B plus always is exhausting.
Your judgment awaits.
I'm so screwed. I'm gonna fall out of plat too because of my controller not working. That's so exhausting. Unless I can lame out this Ken somehow. Oh, thank God. Okay. Woo! That was weird. Getting my revenge.
Round two. Fight.
Every Ken can do every combo flawlessly every single time. Oh, motherfucker. If I hit you with Drive Impact while you're in a special move, you should not ever have enough time to cancel into Drive Impact. So exhausting. That you get for scamming a game off me. Alright. So we're really on the grind now, and I think it's possible for me to get up to Diamond. I think that I can do it. It's gonna be a lot of work. What's up with this person's connection? Are they in like Southeast Asia or something? I've never seen someone with 3 Ethernet bars. Jamie.
The top player is
round one. Fight. Hey, you fight. You come. Take these.
LOL. All Jamies are the same. Drive impact is slowly becoming my least favorite mechanic in a fighting game ever. I really hate it so much. Just give us actual parries and just make parries better. That's all. That's all you need. If I predict you're gonna push a button and then I do the thing that absorbs the button, you shouldn't be able to then absorb the button back at me. I cannot fucking stand this mechanic. It's just the worst feeling thing I've ever felt in a fighting game. I love everything else about this game. I cannot stand drive impact whatsoever. Yeah, I know you can't DI versus lights. The issue is that some characters' lights are better than other characters' lights. So it's like, great, I just have to hold block. But I can't parry lights either, because if you parry lights, they just grab you. So it's just like, really dumb. It's a really dumb mechanic. I hate it. Parry recovery being the same as block is also dumb. Parry should be a reward. It should be a risky thing that you do that you then get rewarded for hard reading. See, like, if I DI a jump in, you should not be able to land and then do your own DI back. This is a very stupid thing.
You fire. You come. You are.
so annoying. DI is mostly to punish heavies and crush your opponent. Yeah, I know. But the thing is that so many characters don't use heavies regularly. So it's like, great, I have to commit to only using my heavies in neutral. And then other people can just push light on me and I don't have a reversal other than DI or drive reversal, which they can just deal with. So it's like, god damn it, it's so irritating. I'll get better at it. So annoying. I just don't like this mechanic. They want to emphasize strike throw with this game, yeah, but the thing is that even characters with strike throw don't need to worry about it because of drive rush. You can really just pressure people constantly. Need to anti-air reliably and block. You gonna jump? Yep. Today's gonna be a real slow climb day.
Here comes a new challenger.
The pleasure is mine.
Round one.
Don't know how that beat that, but we'll take it. She's literally only used drive impact.
KO. Round two. Fight.
You got me.
and Nung wins! Round one. Fight!
Drop my conversion. I'm screwed on. Yep, I'm dead. Alright. Nope. Yep, I'm dead. Fuck.
Round two. Fight.
Alright, I'm done. Ah, fuck. Really just exhausting. I'm at exactly 14,200 LP. I think I'm gonna plateau at Platinum 2. I mean, even, you know, Joe says it's all about learning how to deal with DI. I just really don't know what options I have to deal with it in most cases. Like, you know, I feel like every single thing I have to do, I have to commit super hard. So if I, like, by the time DI comes out, 95% of the time, it's too late. There's nothing I can do to deal with it. It's like, yeah, I can yoga flame in neutral more.
Yoga.
I mean, it is literally Dhalsim's weakness, so it is the thing that, like, I should be struggling with. It's just exhausting. I mean, the only reason why that was a good DI is because they were burned out, like, and it's Marissa. What I can do from here. Get out of here. It doesn't count as a perfect because I had white, but that's fine. I'll take it. Technically, it was perfect. Okay.
Dhalsim wins.
Making up some of the point loss. This is gonna be a 500 LP day. Really tank my average. Apollos just thinks Celestial thoughts. Celestial isn't hard to get into. Celestial is a bad thing to think about. Slide halfway across the screen. What I meant to do. Yeah. Dre can just evaporate your health bar.
Fight round. Fight.
Yep, alright, that's it. Good game. Yep. Let's see what we can do. Maybe if I just rush down the jury, I'll win. I really just need to play a rushdown character so that I can just push buttons. I literally went to delay tech that specifically. How did that miss?
Judy wins!